Get out, bitch!
Yeah, well, anyway, the guy you're looking for is right there. That's Brian Knappmiller.
But I'm like, yo, I know it's you that jumped. I know it's you. I saw you jump. Don't tell me it's not you. He's like, I don't know. It must have been. I'm like, dog.
You guys, I apologize.
My man. I ain't got no hookups and tryout camps. Just got to show up like everybody else. You're a big boy, though. I think you're
tryouts. If I could have 1 minute of your time.
I got it. Pass it. Who do I make this out to, man? Who do I make?
What's up, man?
What's up? Here you go, man. Make yourself out. All right?
Thank you.
You got it.
Good job.
Really, yo, man, what are you doing, man?
A couple of months ago, you made some wagers.
What's
up, Jimmy?
Yo, bets? You come embarrass me in front of my friends about some bets?
Don't mean to embarrass.
I know what it is, man. Listen, there's a G to get me started. Now, you do me a favor. You tell your man I'm gonna come see him on Monday with the rep. Brian.
I'm gonna need the ring.
Yo.
Slip it to me under the table. On the low low, I'll make sure you get it back.
On the low low. Take the ring, buddy. That's what I think about that. Get the hell on, man. Go, man. Go. Go. Hey, do something with this.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right, playboy. Walk. Go on, man.
Go, go, go.
It's the line. The entire offensive line is here. Let me do it another night. How about I don't want to go out. Okay, Billy.
That's your chick!
People you don't know. Me, you want to battle me?
Then you got two choices. Option A, you give me the ring. Option B, wrong choice. Should have taken option A.
Martin? Oh, I was just back up. After I got your call, I wasn't so sure you could deliver, you know? What happened anyway? That is gonna be 10 off your vig anyway, you know?
Billy, you know I've got plans. You are gonna stop nickel and diming me.
It's a tough business. Why? Undercapitalization, that's why. I just don't think...
Billy, I want out, I want a new life, I want my money, and I want it now.
Okay. One job, I wipe your slate clean, and you have your restaurant. Come on. Treasure hunter, only to date, the only thing he's found is trouble.
Did you say Walker?
I seen about 2 months ago in some gold mining town called El Dorado down in the middle of the Amazon.
How much?
250 large. Is that sarcasm? You want to be sarcastic, you do it to your monkey friends. You do not do it to...
Sorry, Billy.
You're goddamn right you are. I don't have to remind you what happens when you do that, do I? So I bought him some forgiveness. But if I don't... So you deliver my boy back here. You bring him right through that door. You walk out of this house a free man.
Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your gun town.
Hey, don't worry, that little fella. Walk by faith, not by sight.
Look at Bob, we can't land now.
Why? Why can't we land?
I got the bulls on the ground. The cattle down there.
Cows?
Yeah, I'll get them right there.
Yeah, get them over here. Come on in.
Manito is totally knackered. Our PM's all over the shop.
That there, that's a jungle little fella. Got anacondas in there, poison arrow frogs, black flies, pull it out.
Telling you, today on Cornelius Hatcher's built a Babylon of paradise.
Built a what?
A Babylon.
Yeah, that mine.
It's as close as a man can come to the gates of hell, though his heart's still beating.
Sunday school picnic is over, I tell you that. Stay out of the jungle, little fellow, okay?
Flowers growing in the deepest parts of the jungle. I mean, as far as I can tell, no one's ever identified them, which means that I'm recently so beautiful. Mariana. I need your uncle's boat, a day or two max. Mariana, listen.
You borrow my car, you bring it back with no windshield. You borrow my brother's scooter.
The scooter was...
This garbo of yours.
Shh. It's Gato, I told you.
Gato.
It's out there, Mariana.
How much?
I told you.
No, how much is your gato worth, the little girl Travis?
I'm not lying.
If I get the boat for you, you have to take me with you.
Okay, I found it. No way.
50-50, Travis.
70-30.
Gato.
You're evil.
Where's he from?
He's an American.
You got a gun?
No, I don't like guns.
Hey, cara, isso não tá certo, não. Não foi o que a gente combinou.
What's the current payout?
We have payout for 5 and 3.
Take me down, meu
dinheiro. Chega.
Take me down, meu dinheiro.
2-4, 2-5.
Não foi o que a gente combinou. Take me down, meu dinheiro. Fora. Ladrão!
All right, let's go. I met an American who didn't like guns.
If only it were that simple. Aim is the back.
How do you know my name?
What a man of your depth is the curiosity. What can I do for you?
Do you know this man?
The room in my town offer a fair 60% of anything he might unearth.
Can you tell me where to find him?
Yeah, just follow the bullshit.
I do.
Good. What kind of business?
I love business. It's personal.
So?
Asking permission.
Refrigerator. I want to show you something, Mr. Beck. Does that look like a refrigerator to you?
What do you see, Al? I see a spellbinding sense of purpose. I see a value.
A ring on a finger when a businessman lays his hands on a Rolex, when a rapper gets
a shiny new hell for their little slice of heaven. Somebody's got to keep his eye on the ball. Keeping my eye on the ball, that's just a simple fact of life. And if you're bold enough.
What do you want with the kid? Come to take him home.
I need to borrow the Jeep.
Wait a minute, Fran.
I'll give you $1,000. Back to the plane, keep the engine running. Can you do that?
For $1,000?
That's right.
I'll find a way.
But yeah, I'm gonna be coming fast.
American?
Yeah. Some place that's got bartenders.
What can I get?
A beer. Nice flowers. You know, back in the States, Brazil nuts like these go for $15 a pound. What do you call them?
Well, we're in Brazil, so we just call them nuts.
I'm looking for a man.
What's your type?
His name's Travis Walker. Right now, he's got a real bewildered look on his face.
Do I know you?
Name's Beck.
What can I do?
Option A or option B?
What's option A?
Well, option A is you and I walk out of here nice and easy. We get in my Jeep and we drive back to the air. Broken bones. And no problems.
What's in Los Angeles? What's option B?
Pretty much the opposite of A. But, Travis, there is no option C.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
There's always an option C.
Shut up!
Like I said, there is no option C.
Let me introduce you to option C.
Here's the bag. Say, can I have a beer, please?
Mr. Hatcher, I was just gonna come find you. When this
kid stays across the whole time. Apparently, young Mr. Walker may have stumbled onto a trinket of some value, and as he's located to lead me to it.
Dickhead, you dickhead.
Did you find it or not, asshole?
What's that, asshole?
Hey,
I'll be home.
Did you find it or not, asshole?
What's that, asshole?
Did you find it or... Okay.
It's deductible. A contribution to your personal health fund.
With all due respect, Mr. Hatcher.
Don't make waves.
You should have kept the gun.
You just don't know again.
This is option B? Are you kidding me?
Quiet.
You'll get out of here. All this land, Hatcher owns it. The road that you're on, the air that you're breathing right now, Hatcher owns it all.
Shut up.
Let me just say that whatever my foot.
No.
You're being unreasonable. I'm gonna give you one more chance to reconsider.
I'll give you one more chance to shut your mouth.
For what it's worth, I hope you enjoy the fall.
Now what fall?
This fall.
Oh!
is it freaking geese?
Travis!
No. No way.
Right now.
Who the hell do you think you are, huh?
My woman?
I ball your woman.
It's on. What's this? Say hello. Say hello. Say hello.
Are you finished? Let's go.
Big boy. You like thunderstorms?
Stop it.
The lightning?
Stop it.
Thunder, lightning, thunder, lightning. Ears! Ah! Oh. 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 Oh.
Have you ever heard of the Gato do Diablo? The devil's cat?
You know what? You're gonna stop.
Object, man. Forged out of pure gold. It's worth millions.
I thought you said it was priceless.
You do not. Oh. I am really very close to being Dr. Travis Walker.
You dropped out of Stanford after two semesters, Einstein. Oh. Got a plane to catch.
Wait. The Gato is real, all right? I know where to find it. I'll split it with you, 80-20. Very unpleasant individual, you know that?
You think they're dead?
What am I?
Oh, Harvey. You want to get the Gato, because if the bad guy... You want to work the mine? They're trying to steal from me. I feel like a little boy who's lost his first tooth. Put it under his two evil burglars have crept in my window and snatched it before she could. The concept of the Tooth Fairy.
Los dentes, idiotas. Você perdeu um dente? Ah? Põe de baixo.
They got my tooth. I want it back.
Guns, strip, toss, strip.
Didn't I tell you to be quiet?
I know, but what is that? Some kind of nouveau sam... Where do they take you?
To a place you don't want to see me go.
Walk. Oh. Let me get this straight. You never use guns?
No.
Never?
Never.
Santa Claus will pick up a gun to save his best friend.
Do I look like Santa Claus? Do I look like Santa Claus to you?
What is it? Guns make you... What kind of things?
Very bad things, Travis. Walk.
What about knives?
Move.
The thing Billy Walker cares about is what's good for business. Now, the question is, Mr. Beck, what's good for your business? Huh? You don't even know me.
You're just like every other jackass that I've taken down. First they try to run, then they try to fight, then they try to...
Oh, yeah? What's that?
You're gonna get down on your hands and knees, and you're gonna beg me for a break. Well, guess what?
I don't understand the situation.
You borrowed money from the wrong guy. You shot the wrong guy. You slept with the wrong guy's wife. I don't care.
Haven't you ever made a mistake? I know. Move.
No breaks. Oh, I don't give breaks. Santa Claus doesn't give any breaks.
Should have been at the airstrip by now.
Yeah, like I'm really gonna help you out with this.
I didn't ask for your help.
I have to pee.
Pee in your pants. Move.
No. I've let you push me around this jungle for like 5 hours. Keep on going, you're just gonna have to carry me, and I guarantee I'm gonna pee on your head.
You threatening me? You threatening me with pee?
Well, yeah, if you don't let me pee.
Pee.
Will you unzip me?
No, I'm not gonna unzip you. You wanna pee, you have 30 seconds.
How am I supposed to pee with my hands cut behind?
Don't even look at me. Look over there.
Thanks, man.
Oh, I can't get it out.
Could you just...
Come on! Oh, hey. Hey, got it.
Congratulations, you got 30 seconds. Hurry up.
Buddy knows it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. I'm going. Ha ha. Oh, boy.
Oh! Ooh. What is this? Uh-oh. What is...
Tough guy. Looks like hey, big boy got himself pig snared.
Hey, I got the keys to your cuffs. Oh. Hey, get me down. Ooh. Travis.
Oh, what's this? Come on, get it. Come on. Get it, get it. Come on. Come on. Get it. Oh, yeah, come on. Get it.
Give it to me.
Go.
I will kill you. You better give it.
Shrimp and pea risotto with basil and mint. What are you?
Travis. Hey, I let you pee.
Oh, yeah, you did. Thank you so much. Do you have to pee?
Oh. Oh!
Hey, I was totally kidding about what I...
Me! All right, now listen to me. We gotta get to this tree. Now let's go back to back.
All right, okay.
Kick your left.
Got it. Oh, great, you did it. Now what?
Put your arm over me.
Oh,
get
why?
To the tree. Listen
oh,
to me.
You're stop moving!
Fine, you gotta... Ah!
Monkeys.
Starting to long for a monkey with a heart on. Won't that offend him?
No. Whatever you do, do not blink. They're like grizzlies. Just...
Croatia, você está seguindo a gente? Eh? Que fazem na selva?
He thinks we work for Hatcher. Well, tell... Meu camarada,
não faço parte da gangue do Hatcher como ele.
O que esse gigante está me olhando assim, sem respeito e sem vergonha na cara, por tal arrogância?
Amigo, o gigante aqui é pago por Hatcher para matar nós inimigos.
Why do I get the feeling you really suck in Portuguese?
Oh, oh. O que ele disse?
Ele disse que mija nos teus.
What's going on?
I think he wants to fight you.
No, we're not fighting. Not fighting.
E acabar logo com isso.
I do not want to fight. We are not fighting.
Don't worry, they're little people.
What? Oh. Why do you want to fight? Why? I just want to get back to the airport. Travis, tell him one more time, I do not want to fight.
I'd love to help you out, buddy, but heads up. That is okay.
Hey, Kansas City. Tua cara.
Little bastards, aren't they?
Time I was working you, you were working me.
I was hoping you might find Ogata Dojiago.
It could have all been work.
You think, Travis?
I knew. You know that, right? I totally knew.
Scarves? $0.65 an hour, Mr. Beck. That's what Hatcher pays the workers. But in order to mine, you need to. You have no money, so what do? And borrow from Hatcher. Pick and shovel.
Mr. Beck knows a lot about Dad, don't you? He knows what it's like to dig a hole so deep you can never climb out.
I'll intend to stop it.
Lagoon's Praeli. Quem ganharia a luta?
You think we'd win a fight between Mike Tyson and Muhammad Ali?
Ali, hands down.
Shit.
Tell him Ali would have done to Tyson what he did to Foreman in Africa.
Rumble.
Too smart, too fast. Would have used his jabs. Bam, bam.
Faria isso.
Would have danced.
Dançando.
Would have played with his mind. It. Down goes Tyson.
Float like butterfly.
Sting like bee.
Yeah. Float like butterfly, sting like a bee.
Yeah.
Float like butterfly, sting like a bee. Ah.
He says he thinks you are a great fighter. If you refuse. You'll need all the luck you can get. It's a long walk back to the airfield.
I'm not going back without him.
Oh, here we go again.
50 rifles say you are. It's not thieves.
Fast, Jungle Boy. Find them. Find them!
You're going to take me to Okato Dojihaba. What they do. Don't ever tell me to calm down. Travis, don't play with me.
Or what?
Or I'm going to
We're gonna make a little deal.
Deal? You see, Ogato is just an object to you. It's a life in the Riviera and a
You're
stop. Selfish!
Enough!
Sit down! Sit down!
Holy shit, you tried to shoot me!
Shut up. The deal is this. He'll take you to the Gato. Do we have a deal?
You get what you need, and I get the shaft.
I could always give her back the gun.
I really don't like you.
I was just wondering how it is you came to do, you know, whatever it is you do.
I grew up in a very rough place. One thing led to another, that's all. Back. With me, I pushed so hard, the word got around. Before I knew it, I was standing in a room full of the wrong people. Yeah? Something like that.
I like you, Mr. Beck. Travis! Keep moving. Let's go.
Let's take us a little swim, Wolfgang.
Keep moving. It'll be dark soon.
Why? We're already here.
Swim up the urine into your bowel.
Woo! Come on, big boy! Feel good!
And once it gets in, we can't get it out.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Come on!
Woo!
The hieroglyphic code says the great chief of the Maojai people.
You don't know the first thing about methane deposits.
Oh, and you do?
Shut up.
What is it?
Why do I get the feeling you're not supposed to be here?
Because we're not.
There it is!
The roof is coming down!
I know what this is. Monkey? Eagle?
I can't...
How they kept their treasures protected. Closest to the Jaguar, we'll be okay. For about 60 seconds, then the whole roof's coming down.
You're not gonna touch anything. Let's go.
Follow the Jaguar. Follow the Jaguar. Easy. Easy.
Oh! Oh! He's coming down. What are you doing? Let's go.
Pass it to me.
Is that a Jaguar?
I think it's an eagle.
Travis, hurry!
Found you. That's some Oxford.
Shit!
How you like me now, Hopkins?
What else did they say?
That once restored to its rightful owners, the rivers will run deep laden with fish.
And the trees will grow tall, bringing shade for thousands.
We'll do all that?
No, Mr. Beck, but I expect the money selling it brings will do just that. We can buy seed, irrigate,
You know, when that statue hits a black market, it's gonna vanish forever.
It's a little late for morals, don't you think? Especially after you read them, so I'd be a little more grateful if I were you.
What if I told you I was gonna give it to a museum?
Travis. But I know you.
Yeah, he's a killer in the kitchen, too.
10-15 tables. Nothing fancy. Time. How do you spell,
Okay, after 4 or 5 hours, you'll be as good as new. I'm sorry. But money has a way of changing people. You did find it, Travis, and take that away from you. Buy your freedom. I meant that.
You kept your word, and I went down a road, take it south, all the way to the airfield. Good luck to you, Mr. Beck.
I can't go with Lakers. That's why I wanna go home.
No!
I wanna go home.
No!
I wanna go home.
Get out of here, monkey.
America.
And for a stroll, have you boys?
Where's my bag?
Where's my Jeep? And a right bloody large puddle, am I wrong?
I said I'll take care of it.
That Jeep is dead, my friend.
Look, you'll get your money.
In the Hatcher, or any more problems.
Don't go worrying about Hatcher. That monstrosity won't give a flying for the... He caught up with poor Marianne in the jungle. Relieved her of her artifact.
What'd you say?
I said artifact. Artifact, look it up.
Son of a bitch. He's got my gato.
Your what?
The gato.
We're in time. He's torching her for information.
He's doing what?
The Luchadores, the Libre Daddy. Freedom fighters, freedom. I'm gonna die.
Come on, I'll abort. Made a deal. I'm here at the airstrip. She doesn't have the gato.
Gonna go in there by yourself?
No way.
You don't even know your way around the town. Oh, wait. I got an idea. How about you set up to one of those bulls over there? You ride into town.
I forgot. You don't use guns.
What's your point?
You're gonna die, Beck.
Goodbye, Travis. All you care about is the money.
No, Beck. You're wrong. I'd rather die than let that son of a bitch get my gato.
Bring me in, Ted. I got a dodgy knee here.
You can't do this on your own.
Okay, Travis. I will find you, and I will take you back. Are we clear?
Yeah.
Brava!
Jack was a bit naive. Man, if I was only 10 minutes younger, huh? I suppose four of you were out there. Enlighten me. Where are the rest of your compadres? Enlighten me!
Mr. Hatcher!
What I don't get, why are we fighting?
Mr. Hatcher!
What?!
We've lost contact with Outpost One.
Mr. Hatcher, you out there?
What can I do for you, Mr. Beck?
I have no day. Leave the gato and the girl, and you walk out of town, no questions asked.
Yeah, what's option B?
Heard the sound of thy holy trumpet.
Too far from the word of God. And Cornelius, Bernard Hatcher, it's time to get back on the path.
Just shoot him.
thunderstorms, big boy? How about some light?
Ears!
Take the gato and the girl and get to the airfield.
Safely out of town. Put her out of my misery.
Got the moves. I'll give you that. You reached into the wrong.
Oh!
Are we now men?
Hatcher.
What?
Option A doesn't work for me.
Before I came here, What did you people have?
Pockets, you barefoot Indians. Didn't have pockets before Hatcher came along.
Let's face it, you can't run this thing without me. I am pumping the blood of the
ingrate. Oompa Loompa.
Okay. That's it.
Mr. Beck,
I'll take option.
You make a hell of a... I'd offer you a beer. Thank you.
We had a deal.
Yeah. How's that?
The gato. I promise you...
Y'all talking about this, Travis? And this gato?
I'm impressed.
Told you it wasn't about the money. Well, big boy.
Declan, start the plane.
Declan, start.
No brakes. Good luck.
You too. I will send you your gut.
15.6 million.
Ooh, Travis.
You really ought to stay away from guns. You like yourself a psychiatrist.
So thin.
Running is good exercise.
It's good exercise. That's funny. Did you hear him? Running.
Did you know there is not enough aspirin in the world for a headache like you, huh?
Well, there probably is, but...
I'm gonna take that little trip back to Chicago, huh?
Actually, I don't completely understand that one.
Ah, still the smart ass. Very married. And you? What took you so long, huh?
Your kid was a tough rundown, Billy. You'd walk him right through that door, right? Just like we agreed?
You did.
We good?
We're good. Now get out of here, huh?
Billy, before I leave, when I was down in Brazil, they showed me they eat this fruit, and it's called conlabos, with a K. So I figured before
we get it over with, if he says it's good, it's gotta be good. He's the best chef I know.
Billy, here, you try the first piece.
Hey, what do you...
I'll walk him right through that door, Billy.
Funny looking face.
Hey, Dad. You had character, but I wasn't sure. You got it, man. You really got it.
Get the truck.
You know, you pretty much...
You want to go back in there? Go ahead. Knock yourself out. I'll wait for you right here.
I'm not going back in there.
Right. So...
What? Don't push me. I appreciate everything you did back there. But if you want to get technical about it, all you really did is... ain't happening no more. You read me?
Uh-uh.
Okay. Yeah. Hey. Remember your friend, Miss... I know you know him. You know him real well, don't ya? Just playing, man. I'll be in the truck.
I'm gonna kill you.
What you running from? Who you running to? Ready to kick some ass?